In the heart of the Japanese traditional landscape, the Satoyama, Chisaka Genpo, a Zen Buddhist, decides to create a new type of burial. By burying under trees in an abandoned farmland and at the same time eliminating aggressive invasive species, he succeeds in reviving and saving the Satoyama's indigenous nature.